For the red dot, I have manually keyframed the Y position. For the green dot, I have written an expression that controls the Y position. Let's open up the graph editor. If I click on the red dot layer, I can see its graph. And if I click on the green dot layer, nothing. Let's click on the Show Post Expression Graph button and check it out. I hope that helps. Catch you later.